how'd it go?
Here's where they crossed.
Well, not good. Came down over there by the house, and they'd stopped about 300 yards below. Not even now, looking at that, that's not 300, that's about 280, 275. Bunch of cows. So there was some brush, but it looked like I had a really good clear shot. So I shot, and I was pretty sure I'd hit her, because it immediately turned about 90 degrees and just stood there with a stupid bow-legged look on its rear end. And then nothing. And then the whole herd moved off, jumped the fence up into some private. We went down, looked, not a drop of blood anywhere. So I might have nicked a twig or something on the way out, sent the bullet flying, but I don't know. This is why it's called hunting, not killing. We're pressing on.
Something else y'all need to know, you'll see a lot of fence jumping and a lot of houses in this video. We do have permission to hunt on all these properties. We are not doing this illegally. We have got permission from the landowners, in case anybody out there goes, oh, you're all off private property. Just letting you know. All right, what's the plan?
Well, day two, midday. I'm gonna go hit some BLM land here. Just a little strip, doesn't go very far, but word on the street is there are some fresh tracks in there this morning, so take a look. That's about it.
Give us a story.
Yeah, we saw him a bunch, we just never caught up. And then we ran out of BLM land. So we need to get back to go set up for these guys.